As Mr. Pandey said that I am the first minister to be here. All I want to say is our government is very keen. When we have set the benchmark of $5 trillion economy, I understand that the direct selling has been growing at a steady pace, and the industry is providing an opportunity to millions of Indians who wish to embark on their entrepreneurial journey. The direct selling industry contributes to India's growth and also creates jobs across the nation. It is commendable that this industry engages around 6 million people involved as either distributors or direct sellers, and I have been told that this number could grow to 20 million by 2025. The fact that around 25% of the direct sellers are from the age group of 18 to 45 years is a testament that this industry has been given self-employment opportunity to our young generation. The woman has outnumbered the men. They are 75%, the men are just 25%. The number of women sellers have increased from 2.7 million in the year 2016 and 17 to 2.85 million in the year 2018-19, which indicates that over 200 women have joined the industry every day during the past 2 years. This is a commendable achievement, and it aligns with our government's vision of encouraging and facilitating the role of women in India's growth story. And I'm sure the target what you have set for yourself and for the industry to be among the top 10 players in the world is going to ensure a large number of women and young entrepreneurs and direct sellers to be engaged in the coming years. Zindagi ki asli udan baki hai, abhi kai aur imtihan baki hai. Abhi to napi hai mutthi bhar zameen tumne, abhi to sara aasman baki hai. Abhi to sara aasman baki hai.